This is your typical customer, Justin. He has many touch points within your organization. Ideally, as an organization, you want to understand all historical information about Justin's purchases, interests, and interactions. You also want to ensure that if Justin calls the support line, his issues are resolved quickly, and you can cement loyalty and drive retention. In order to achieve this, you have all the proper systems in place to feed data into your enterprise customer 360 for that complete view of Justin. However, because the data is siloed, your organization cannot get a clean, single view of Justin. This leads to longer wait times on support calls and having to re-establish basic information. Justin calls the support line wanting to return the Highland gravel bike that was damaged in shipping. He is expecting a quick, no-hassle experience. However, when Rebecca, the customer support specialist, searches for Justin's name, she comes across multiple records. And then, once she selects one, she is faced with incomplete or inaccurate data about Justin. There is also no transaction history for this customer, meaning Rebecca will have to access the point-of-sale system and try to track down this purchase using a credit card number that Justin is reluctant to give out. This is an all-too-common situation many other customer support specialists find themselves in and is a contributing factor to only 40% customer satisfaction. Now that you have seen the pain of Rebecca and Justin, I want to show you how Talend enables you to achieve health through a combination of preventive measures, effective treatments, and a supportive culture, our three pillars of data health. It starts with enabling all persona across the organization to take an active role in ensuring clean, healthy data is at the center of all your business initiatives, including an effective customer 360. Business analysts discover and standardize data as it enters the system, while data engineers operationalize data pipelines and data stewards follow governed data workflows that validate the matching and merging of records. With these practices in place, central IT groups can bring it to life through data sharing, care, and maintenance. The first step in creating a culture of healthy data is through discovery and standardization. Darren, a business analyst at Acme Corp, has in-depth knowledge of the customer data within the CRM system. Starting in Talend Data Inventory, I can utilize faceted search capabilities to discover datasets that are relevant to my needs. Finding the CRM dataset that powers the Customer 360 program, I have first insight into data quality indicators and Talend's unique trust score, an automated indicator that delivers an instant assessment of the trustworthiness of my data. Using Talend Data Inventory, I can dive deeper into the factors contributing to the trust score: validity, popularity, completeness, discoverability, and usage. Recognizing that this dataset has a low-value trust score, I can take remedial actions on the dataset, thus improving the trust score. As I continue to understand this data more completely, it is important to begin establishing healthy data habits. So I will add an accurate description, searchable tags, and other custom attributes that simplify the organization and management of this dataset. Now everyone in my organization that needs to find and understand what this dataset represents will benefit from the information I provide. Diving into the data sample, I can see exactly where the obvious data discrepancies are. Names are inconsistent and phone numbers are not standardized. This could be the reason there are so many duplicates. I'm ready to create a plan for fixing these data issues, so I will open Talend Data Preparation to begin building the plan. As you can see, there are some inconsistencies in the country field, as most countries are using the ISO 2 format and some are plain English names. Let's start by converting the country names to their equivalent ISO 2 code. Once the country field is clean, let's fix the main issue of this dataset. The phone numbers, crucial to matching customers in different systems, aren't standardized. By using a predefined function, I can format the phone numbers according to the customer's country. This will lead to more accurate matching within the Customer 360 solution. Despite the phone formatting, some numbers are detected as invalid. Let's remove them. Once I'm finished with this preparation, I can share this dataset to be used more effectively by others across the organization. The next step to building a healthy data culture is to operationalize data flows and to automate matching processes. Priya, a data engineer at Acme Corp, is responsible for designing integrated solutions that deliver accurate insight into Justin's behavior. Accessing Talend Data Inventory, I can use the custom attribute program assigned to this dataset by Darren to easily find and access the new Customer 360 CRM dataset that Darren updated. and I can see that the trust score has improved. This gives me greater confidence that any integrations utilizing this dataset will provide the best value to the organization. Continuing with this dataset in Talend Pipeline Designer, I have access to a full list of feature-rich processors, including joins, string manipulations, data routing, and even a fully customizable Python processor that provides the necessary flexibility for delivering scalable integrations. Additionally, Talend has purposefully embedded the same data quality functions across all applications. The DQ functions you find in Talend Data Preparation for business users are the same in Talend Pipeline Designer for the more technical users, thus delivering pervasive data quality, solidifying our unified platform, and providing consistency throughout. Further, I can leverage Talend's unique, real-time data previewer to see the data as it flows through the pipeline during the development process. The information provided in the data previewer ensures I am viewing the data through the same lens as Darren, and that I can accurately automate data matching based on a consistent data format provided by Darren's preparation. To address data matches that require human interaction, Talend Pipeline Designer is tightly integrated with Talend Data Stewardship. By directing questionable matches to an inline merging campaign, data movement and data loss are minimized. Now, these records will be handled by our data steward in the next steps. Once matching has been automated and data flows operationalized, the next important step is manual data review through data stewardship tasks. Leod is one of a few dozen data stewards at Acme Corp that manages the manual resolution of data merging tasks through deeper investigation of the data and more refined data cleansing. Entering Talend Data Stewardship, I have direct access to all the tasks that are assigned to me, including the tasks generated by Priya's data matching pipeline. Opening the tasks that have been assigned, I can begin collaborating and resolving stewardship tasks through corrective actions. Each task assigned for stewardship review requires unique handling that could not be achieved through an automated matching process. Therefore, stewardship activities are vital to building a culture of data health. Talend Data Stewardship can display multiple sources of data within a single task, providing a complete view of that data across the organization. While some tasks simply need data correction or enrichment, others may require a more in-depth review to determine the best course of remediation. In some cases, I may not be sure what the correct action should be. Here I can review a full history of the task, including what previous actions have been taken on the data, who it has been assigned to, and who has validated or rejected the corrections. Now that my customer data has been fully vetted, it should be made available across the organization. Going back into data inventory, I notice that the trust score is higher than before, at 3.64. I am satisfied with the state of this dataset, so I will certify it to let my teammates know the dataset is trustworthy. As a result, the trust score significantly increases. I can now share this dataset with Jackie from IT. Jackie is an IT engineer supporting the Customer 360 initiative at Acme Corp. Talend API Designer is a powerful contract-first API service delivering streamlined data sharing both internally and externally. In Talend API Designer, I will build and test API contracts designed for data sharing, so that teams like Rebecca's can benefit from enhanced front-end experiences and deliver better customer engagements. This begins by defining the API contract, what data elements are available, and the associated request, such as get, put, and delete. Here I am adding a new resource and associating a new get request to the resource, all in a matter of seconds. A tremendous time saver to using Talend API Designer is the automatic generation of API documentation. This not only saves time from having to produce the documentation, but it generates in real time, so it is always up to date. This time, when Justin calls for support, wanting to return the $1,200 Highland Gravel mountain bike, Rebecca searches on his name and not only finds Justin's customer record, but it is enriched with important information that allows Rebecca to immediately understand Justin's value to Acme Corp, exactly what transaction is being addressed, and what promotions and campaigns are most appealing to him. Talend Data Fabric enables preventative measures, effective treatments, and a supportive culture to ensure business initiatives like a Customer 360 deliver clean, healthy, high-quality data across your organization.